Hey, what's up, everybody? So in front of you, we have the Andesini multi-purpose MPF battery adapter plate. We're going to give you a full unboxing of it and a quick overview. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. So here's the box. Inside you get your little thank you pamphlet. This here is USB-C to USB-C cable. USB-A to USB-C cable. Here you have your user manual. Here is the plate. So here is where you would attach your MPF batteries. You have your button with the battery indicator. Here is where your battery release button is. You have your D-tap out. USB-C or power delivery out, USB-A out, USB-C or power delivery in. So if you want to charge the battery, you can go ahead and plug in a USB cable, USB-C cable to charge the battery. And here you have your 1/4-20 thread. And there is a little rubber padding right here. So if you have a 1/4-20 with a hot shoe mount, you can screw it on here and then place this on top of your camera or on your cage, and you can power your camera with the MPF battery using the D-tap. So let's go ahead and plug in an MPF battery. So here I have two different batteries. This is a 970, and this one is a smaller one, about the 550, I believe, or 330. I believe this is like the 550, this is the 970, and then you have the middle size, which is about 770. Battery plugged in. Buttons shows battery indicator. Press the button here to release the battery. Otherwise, it's locked in. So let's go ahead and plug in some devices. So here I have a USB-A. On the other end, I have my lightning cable. Plug it into my iPad. Go ahead and try the USB-C. So here I have USB-C cable. Other end, USB-C. And I have my Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra. And it's charging. Fast charging, 59%, in 15 minutes it'll be fully charged. So what about cameras? So here I have a Condor Blue DRE6 dummy battery with D-Tap on the other end. And here I have my Canon R5 and no battery. So let's go ahead, plug this in. There you go, it's plugged in. Take the D-Tap, plug it in. And camera is powered on. So I can do whatever I want with the camera, with it powered on, using this MPF battery plate with the MPF battery, D-tap to the camera with the dummy battery. So here's that screw mount I was talking about, where you can attach to the Corded 20 on the plate and a coat shoe on the bottom. All I have to do, screw this on. Take this. Mount it on, and there you go. MPF multi-purpose battery plate onto the top of my camera on the coach on the hot shoe, running off of MPF battery. D-tap connected to the dummy battery, and I can power my camera in this shooting method. Excuse the looseness, I just didn't tighten it completely, but you get the idea. If you want to start shooting, you need more battery power, or if you run out. And when you're done, simply disconnect it, everything, unplug D-tap. Press the button, take out the battery, and there you go. And that's the Andesini MPF multi-purpose battery adapter plate. Many options on how you can plug your charge your devices, whether it's USB-C to your cell phone or your electronic devices, or USB-A, or D-Tap to your camera. I've seen other D-Tap type accessories where it can have a power inverter on there, so you can plug AC adapters on there, and you have your USB-C in to charge your MPF batteries. We'll leave a link in the description to where you can purchase these. Like, subscribe, give this video a thumbs up. Hit the bell notification to be notified of when we have new videos. Till next time, see ya.